Shop ain't gonna stock itself. Morning, Ma. Morning, Pa.
Morning, Tressa. Looks like our number one employee is ready for another day of work.
Sure am. And I'll start by stocking up the store.
Hold your seahorses, little lady. Tell me, what are the three things a merchant needs most?
They need to be smiley, mannerly, and early. Thought you had me, didn't you?
You're too clever for me, Tressa. Now off you go.
Leave it to me, Pa.
Be careful out there, Tressa. Oh, those pirates have been causing trouble around the tavern lately. If you see them, you make sure to keep a wide berth, you hear?
Got it, Ma. Be back in two ripples of the tide.
There she goes. She reminds me of myself when I was that age. Always running off somewhere. Wanting to prove myself a full-fledged merchant.
Don't flatter yourself, dear. Our Tressa is something special.
That she is.
I can give you this much.
Huh? All right.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Not bad.
Another day, another deal. A deal so good, it was practically a steal. This ought to liven up our little shop.
Ha ha ha!
Our little shop. Just me, Ma, and Pa. If I don't take over, you will. The ocean is so vast. What lies beyond the horizon?
Drop anchor!
I haven't seen that ship around here before. Wonder where it came from.
A dreary town. But it carries a delectable scent. Its cuisine may be promising. What's the matter, lass? You look like a fish out of water.
Is this a trading ship?
Indeed, and I am its captain.
Well, Captain, the name's Tressa. I'm a merchant in this town.
A pleasure to meet you.
I'm sure you have all kinds of neat cargo on board. Say, would you mind if I take a peek? I'd love to see what you've brought from overseas.
You have a true merchant's eye, lass. You gaze at a simple trading ship as if it were made of solid gold. Alas, I only allow passage to those I trust.
Aww. What was that? I'll go check it out.
Busy as a bream, that one.
But sir, you ninny. Cods.
Hey. I won't allow it.
Yo-ho!
Ah!
lass.
But...
I think again.
Bye-bye now!
Fare thee well!
There's no need to pretend.
Aww.
Lass.
Hello there. Oh.
Well.
Oh?
Really?
However...
Huh? Deal!
Oh!
Thank you! Ha ha ha!
You got that right. Yo-ho! Aye.
Mac!
Whoa! You!
What?
won't allow it.
You got that.
Now, let's get down to business.
Come in, if thou darest.
Oh, flames, rage strong!
Here I go!
Well then.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
My turn now. Let your wounds be healed.
What is the logical course of action?
My turn now!
Come in, if thou darest.
An interesting dilemma.
I'll not be defeated. Huh? No, you will not. I'll do my best.
What next?
Now the true lesson begins.
Come in, if you're holding back nothing.
Now, what next?
Hold light, smite them down!
This should do the trick.
Come in, if thou darest.
I'll not be defeated. Let your wounds be healed.
Let's do this! Close up shop.
That's far enough.
What's that?
Oh?
What? Oh! You can't be serious.
Captain Leon Pastrana!
What?
What do we have here? Prepare yourselves. Lass.
Mr. Leon. Yes.
Of course. What's the matter?
Well, I...
Lass.
Huh?
Hi.
Really?
Oh?
Huh. Whoa!
Oh!
Well, I...
Of course.
Huh? Yeah!
This is...
I'm not so sure about that.
Fare thee well, lass. Perhaps a day will come when you and I meet as rivals. But I won't be beat. I swear it on my honor as a merchant. Weigh anchor, men. The ocean calls.
I saw it with my own two eyes. Within those dusty pages, I felt like there was something that would change my life forever. Can't wait to go home and read it all! This world is brimming with treasures. And I know what I'm searching for is out there somewhere.
So, I'll set sail for the horizon. And to the great big world beyond.
That settles it! It's time I see the world!
What?
I'm going to leave Rippletide and become a traveling merchant. I'll see the world and have customers from every corner of the realm.
Oh my! Just think about what you're saying, dear.
Traveling merchant? I won't have it. You're not even a stationary merchant yet. You need at least 2 more years of stocking the store, and 3 years of working the shop front. That's 5 years before you're ready to go anywhere.
Sorry, Pa. My mind's made up. Besides, I'll get all kinds of training on the road.
I had a feeling you'd say that. There's no point in trying to stop you now, Tressa. Have my blessing.
Oh, darn! This is our little girl you're talking about!
I know. But I had a feeling this day would come. She is her father's daughter, after all. In the end, being a good merchant boils down to experience. That's just what you'll find out there. Go and see the world. Until your heart's content.
I understand. But I can't help but worry, Tressa. Do take care of yourself out there, won't you? Be strong, and may the sacred flame light your path.
Thanks, Ma. Thanks, Pa. sorry for leaving. But I'll come back one day, and you'll see just how much I've learned.
We wouldn't know what to do if you didn't. After all, you're our number one employee.
Bye, Ma! Bye, Pa! This journal? The author only filled half the pages. The other half is still blank. Guess I'll just have to pick up where he left off. I'll write down everything. I won't leave any stone unturned. From the next chapter on, this will be my story. I'll travel far and wide and journey on until every last page is filled. I don't know what lies beyond the horizon. There's only one way to find out. See ya, Rippletide! My adventures as a merchant are just beginning. I'll start by following in the footsteps of a nameless traveler. Journey far, far beyond.